blood on the struts. Neighborhood be the name.
Well, Mr. Cobb, what was your biggest thrill in baseball as a player?
Well, you know, that's a very difficult question. You play 24 years in baseball, and there's a lot of thrills. And the older you get, the less you're impressed with, you might say, thrills. The big thrills come when you are young, just breaking in, trying to make good. My greatest thrill, I think, was a 17-inning game in Philadelphia where the pennant was at stake. And Detroit was behind in percentage points. And we had a doubleheader with Philadelphia. And they had us beat in the ninth inning, 7-2. And we had a man on first, and there were two out. And I was at bat against the great Waddell. I might mention here that Philadelphia had used up about three pitchers by that time. So I went up to the bat with all the apprehensions in the world against the great Waddell. And he had me two strikes and two balls. And that's a very serious situation. I don't know. He threw the next ball. It was two out, mind you. And it's the ninth inning. There are two runs ahead. And I don't know how I hit the ball. I'll tell you the truth. I just swung. And I happened to hit the ball over the fence for a home run, which tied up the ball game. We went on in the 11th inning. I happened to be fortunate enough to have scored
Neighborhood on the scene. Neighborhood on the struts. Neighborhood be the name.